Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the second season of the Soft Out TV series. I'm Dirty Promesa. This is produced by Takeover Promotions. Right here to the right of me is EBurna, member of the EBURNA Boys, man. We're about to take it over right now in Ordinance Studios. Check it out, man. Second season. Soft Out TV series.
She's top gonna take it, whether you applaud it or hate it. That gives us more motivation. We gonna make it. The seat top gonna take it, whether you applaud it or hate it. That gives us more motivation. We gonna make it. The seat top gonna take it, whether you applaud it or hate it. That gives us more motivation. We gonna make it. The seat top gonna take it, whether you applaud it or hate it. That gives us more motivation.
Everybody out there, for the second season, you see, we got EBurna to the right of me sitting down in the hot chair. One of the members from the EBURNA Boys. We sorry that Chino couldn't make it right now. You know what I'm saying? But we got EBurna here, and that's what it is up in Ornament Studios, man. Anybody interested in the Soul.TV series, you can check out the emails near the end of the show. Anybody who would like to follow EBurna, where can they follow you? You got EBurna?
Yo, shout out to everybody that's, you know, in tune right now, man. You can catch me on Instagram, The Real EBurna. T-H-E-R-E-A-L, E-B-U-R-N-A. Facebook, EBurna the Star, E-B-U-R-N-A, space, D-A-S-T-A-R. You know what I'm saying? Somebody Twitter the same thing also.
EBurna, man. EBURNA boy based in the South Bronx. EBurna from the Bronx, Patterson housing over here.
Right, Patterson over here. Projects, we up.
You know what I'm saying? Now, where you at? A prospect somewhere over there, you say?
I'm in Patterson Projects. That's by, you know, that's in the Bronx, South Bronx. You know what I'm saying? 141st, yes. 140th, 139th, 130th. End of the world, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Peeville, Back Park. You know what I'm saying? Bronx. They know about home of God Fisher. They know very well.
Okay. All right. So, what's up with your boy Chino? He's from Brooklyn?
Yeah, my brother's from Brooklyn.
Yeah.
Yo, shout out to Chino on the beat. Right now, he's in I Standards, you know, with the producer event. He's getting it happening over there with them. But he's from Brooklyn, Marlboro Projects.
I saw that when we off camera, I saw that was pumping up, that he had that live feed going on, you know, the new stream thing going on. People can follow that right now or anything like that?
Yeah, you could also go, whatever I do, I tag him anyway, but you could also follow him on Instagram as I am Chino on the beat. IAMCHYNOONDAVEAT.
It's a lot.
Yeah, man. Just go into my joint and, you know, follow him.
They got a bio up as well, man. You just go to EBURNA Boys, the bio pops up. You can check out, you can press buttons and see different links and different sites of what they're doing. They're moving up in South Bronx and doing their thing all over, man. So, you know what I'm saying? How did you and Chino meet up, man? Tell me the story about that. Make this as interesting.
Damn.
He's going to give me 100. Let's go.
Yeah. This is crazy, like, because I came from street.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, this happened real shit overnight.
Wow.
This wasn't no...
Excuse me for the towel. You know it's hot in here.
Listen, man. we eat, nigga. We got fat. We got weight on us. It's good money. Don't worry about none of that.
Right.
But, you know, we... It's about 5 years ago, me and my man, I met Chino on the beat, on the Ave, front of the store. He was playing some beats. You know what I'm saying? It was a crowd of us spitting. I always had some rhymes with me, but, like, I was selling crack, so I wasn't focusing on rhymes. You know what I'm saying?
Right now.
You know, like, a lot of my peoples was really dealing with raps, you know, but I wasn't focusing on that. I knew I could put something together, but one day just, like, you know, me and him clicked, and he made a beat for me, you know what I'm saying? It's called Murdergram 2013, pardon me. Murdergram, and you know, it was history from there.
So how many original members are there in the group, man? Because when I looked you up, man, I saw about four of them in there and everything. Because you know, you're not new to me, but you know what I'm saying? When I'm getting someone to sit down in a hot seat, in a chair, I want to know everything about them. And I do my research and make sure this is an exclusive interview on the Soul.TV series. You know, I got to plug that in. But
yeah.
This is what it is, and I'm happy that you came, EBurna.
I appreciate
it. You know what I'm saying? You got your entourage, you know, they on the sides doing
that. Yeah, they
things.
On the sideline.
Good fellas. It's always good to go with support. Always good to have support.
Keeping everybody secure. Everything is right.
Okay.
Respect.
So, how's the chemistry between you and the members of EBURNA Boys?
Well, the members consist... EBURNA Boys is a family, man. Like, it could be 1,000. I don't really know the count of this thing here. But as far as like what the people know about is two of us. You know what I'm saying? It's me and Chino on the beat. We are the AVE boys.
Right.
You know, that's it. There was another member, but you know, he departed his ways and that was that.
So all the people that you work with, they're from Patterson Projects?
I work with everybody.
Everybody. I know you heard, I heard a hot track with you and Papoose at the same time, man. There's a whole lot of things that go behind this before we get in on this camera, so I want you to understand, y'all only seeing the short version to everything that's going around, you know what I'm saying? So, once again, you know, I'm happy you're here, EBurna.
I'm just humble, brother.
Yo, I thank you for hearing that, man, you know what I'm saying?
Just humble.
Once again, I'm going by Dirty Promesa. I'm performing just like you. I'm trying just different avenues that I'm technically skilled with at SoCal TV, as I told everybody in your entourage before you came. So the acronym for supporting other talented artists, and you are an artist, and I'm supporting you right here by showing you off and doing the best that I could do to promote you, you know what I'm saying?
Respect.
So
that's what we're gonna do. You're now rocking Gino. AVE boys get to you. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. If you's an AVE boy, welcome to the fucking strip. The bitches love us cause we the shit and we always lit. The drum on the blicky guaranteed is holding 50. It's all personal, fuck business, I'm too loyal. These coke sales got a nigga slumped up in the seat. You Terry Cloth, you ain't a boss, you're hella soft. These bully bars, when I spit it, man, it's so authentic. And since a youngin', I've been thuggin', was never with it. I'm older now, this life is wild, I hardly smile. My strip still poppin', even if the fans watchin'. We choppin' bricks, my team winnin', we all grinnin'. AVE boys, money blowin', and we keep gettin'. My strip still poppin', even if the fans watchin'. We choppin' bricks, my team winnin', we all grinnin'. AVE boys, money blowin', and we keep gettin'. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. You ain't welcome to the strip if you talking. You gon' need a bulletproof face when you walking. Cause niggas already put the breath in your coffin. Your house foreclosed and your whips in the auction. Your body in a trunk on its way to Boston. Now back to my office where the guns are sparking. And niggas is tweaking cause they think they bosses. Your shit ain't weight if it ain't on a forklift. Hate to start early when they see your car sick. Cash, I'm the newest AVE boy on the market. Gotta watch for these top bitches, they stalking. Cause they seeing us flossing in the cars we parking. We got that flower, we just watching the blossom. Niggas is ratting and the bitches spread gossip. Welcome to the strip where it feel like Gotham. Niggas disrespect you, rock them cause we got this locked in. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. I'm an AVE boy, money won't change me, boy. It's FT, you catch me with that 38 for me, boy. I know all the fiends won't serve no damn decoy. These tryna knock me cause the dime's looking stocky. I hit any AVE, the connect, you call me Bobby. I stop the money won't stop me. If you an AVE boy, you know the procedure, work in the trash can. Stay close to the heater, got beef, keep a shooter. Everybody got guns, they'll catch you out the elevator in the lobby. Leave ya, smoke a nigga, flee the scene. Nobody seen nothing, but somebody seen something. I shot him, he ain't saying nothing. Niggas don't know, but bodegas on the corner feel like in the summer. My Aki with it, the dope flying in, straight from the mother. Motherfucker, fuck niggas if they ain't with it. If you an AVE boy, welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy, welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip, just welcome to the strip. If you an AVE boy,
welcome to the strip. If you a pack boy, welcome to the strip. Bust your cat boy.
I just still got these questions. Is there any competition amongst the members? Like good competition, like, or Chino does the beats and you just lay down the fucking.
It's chemistry with me and the bro. Like, it's just chemistry with the bro. It's just chemistry. Like, whatever he do and I'm around, it's like, I got it. You know what I mean? Like, whoever, it's like we go against each other at the same time, but still make a better hit. And at the end of the day,
not to compare to nobody, but since you got that fan side, you know, it's like Big Pun and Fat Joe type chemistry that they show.
No now. Fat Joe. You know what I'm saying? We can stay with Big Pun, but no Fat Joe.
Fat Joe got me loving.
Yeah, that's my guy. My top five is Fat Joe, rest in peace.
Okay.
I mean, pardon me. I don't know why I said Fat Joe. Big Pun, rest in peace. Tupac, rest in peace. Mm-hmm. Beanie Siegel, DMX, and Styles P.
Okay, so how long has the EBurna been established?
I say 2012. Like, officially stamped. I used to run with my man Frankie Baby. You know, he had the Boulevard Stars. He from the area also. Shout out to Frankie Baby.
Okay.
You know, he really pushed me. You know, like, he really, really pushed me. John the Scout, they really, like, told me to get it, you know, but I branched off with that, you know, and I started EBurna.
You know what I'm saying? Like an entrepreneurship thing.
It was like more like
So you got the merchandise on the head, yo, check it out. So
yeah, y'all could go to my website, AVEBOYZENT.com. I got anything you need. You could ask for something, I'll push it your way.
Maybe you could help me push my merchandise, my little Promesa hats and shit.
We could do everything. We could put my logo on the side and get it moving.
You know what? Opportunity here, man. Take it, man.
I'm with Open Doors and Get It.
Yeah, that's the truth. That's why I'm here. I'm all about support. You know what I'm saying? So, what started you rapping, man? Since you know you told me that you was dealing with him through the narcotic thing, but what got you into rapping? Like, okay, this is something to finish that, you know?
I spit the first bar, first song, and it was like, whoa. I'm like, word? They're like, yeah. I'm like, all right. I continue, you know, practice.
What's your first song? You remember your first song? I asked Bars that not too long ago. I had an interview with Bars.
My first song was off John the Scout, Scout Reporting, my boy. Mm-hmm. It's called the EBurna's Anthem.
And this is before you even established the
EBurna's? This is before EBurna's even like occurred. We was like in the crib bullshitting. You know what I'm saying? John the Scout, rest in peace his grandmother. You know, she was on us. We was making a lot of noise, but that was the day that it was all started right then and there. Then from the next day, we recorded again. Me and Chino recorded the Murdergram.
Okay.
2013 Murdergram. And from there, it's been history from there.
That far? So 2000. So what kind of sound you the EBurna's are producing? Like, I heard when I looked into your bio, because I'm key one, when I looked into your bio, I listened to all of your samples and some of your tracks on YouTube and everything that you got going on. And I heard a lot of songs for the girls, man, you know what I'm saying? Or did I hear the wrong album?
I'm not. We got Chino on the beat got some joint out.
Shake it like a, what is that one?
I mean, we got a whole lot of things going on as far as the music. We behind a whole lot of things. Right now, you know, it's a golden EBurna. You know, like, it's crazy right now. Like, we got some thing going on. Los Music featuring Chino on the beat, produced by Chino on the beat. And Lenny Santos.
Hold that for a second. Thank you for sharing that. We're going to have to go to a break right now. This is Soul.TV series. I'm Dirty Promesa here in Ornament Studios. If any singers, rappers, poets, dancers, painters, or anyone who would like to be interviewed by Takeover Promotion and we find it interesting, please submit your bio into one of these emails or social networks. Thank you very much. Take Hold Promotions.
Strip, just welcome to the strip.
Yeah, we back to the Sort Out TV series. We're still up in Norderman Studios, man. I'm here with EBurna, member from the Ad Boys, you know what I'm saying? Sorry, Chino couldn't make it. He's doing other projects outside. That's how you do it. You keep it moving. Keep
Chino.
It, keep the machine grinding.
Shout out to Gio the Rican.
All right. You know what I'm saying? So we back to the questioning part again. Like, where have you been and where's some of the places you performed?
I've been to Jersey and performed a whole lot of spots in Jersey. Brooklyn, Manhattan, Queens, basically the whole New York City. I'm on my way to Miami September. I got to perform for Coast to Coast. I won first place on that shit.
What else are you? I know you done did...
Everywhere in New York. I done been everywhere.
What about that award you won, like, a couple of, you know...
Oh, the Coast to Coast.
Yeah, because I'll be up in there. Not the Coast, the Norwegian Cafe, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, the hip-hop season. Shout out to Michael Chills.
Yeah.
Michael Chills, hip-hop DJ season. DJ Paco and my niggas, you know what I mean? Like, Cruz, all them niggas. I did Rookie of the Year. Chino won Chop of Rookie of the Year. And we took first place for Chop also in hip hop season. So, you know, shout out to them, you know what I mean? Like, they put us on two on the map. Crazy. They helped us build our stage performance. So shout out to them.
Okay. That's cool. I'll be performing up in there. Then you won one of the awards, right? That they give out, the Crystal Glass.
Yeah, I kept the Chino kept the Rookie of the Year. I kept the first place joint.
You won it? Well, yeah, I did it at Black Thorn.
51. Yeah, Black Thorn 51. Shout out to Black Thorn 51.
They do the smoke for you?
Yeah, I love Flat. Yo, they pitcher game is crazy in Black Thorn, man. They show love in Black Thorn. Shout out to Black Thorn, man.
Oh, yeah. A couple of times over there. I know a lot of spots there over there. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to get into a little detail, like a little deep into you. So, in your bio that I read about you, like I said, I always read up and research about it. Say you did some time out in and out of jail, man, and that the hip-hop saved you. So let's start. Wow.
Hey, yo, you're not coming back in. Close the door.
I think I'm happy you said that. That's crazy. But, you know what I'm saying? Threw us off a little bit. I'm back on. You know what I'm saying? Like, what led that situation, man, like, and going in, and how you learned from that to get better?
Upon yourself for that, man, but shit be real. Yeah. Well, in and out of jail, a lot of people been to prison, but I'm just grateful to been doing a lot of time in prison and coming out with no scars. You know, my health is right. And, you know, I lost a lot of homies. And I wrote some books that ain't really get out there yet, but I let people hear it while I was in the box. And they drew the picture of what I was saying. So, like, I put words together to a poem and whatever, and it just turned out to rhymes. And, you know, I knew I had it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just being honest, like, you know.
Mom and Dad supported you. They came, make sure commissary was good, and you got a phone call, someone called.
You know, life was real. My mom's there sometimes. My pops was, you know, doing his own thing. I'm a grown man. I can't fault them for not, you know, for, you know. Yeah, like, you know, I got myself in here, you know. I'm not going to call them and ask them to eat, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm a man. I got to hold my own self down.
But the good memories, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, what's good memories? How your mom, of your mom, saying?
My mom's is great. My father's great. They both doing great. I got a beautiful family, beautiful parents, beautiful daughter.
God bless.
You know what I'm saying? My manager, Christina, shout out to her. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody's great. It could be worse. You know what I'm saying? But I roll with the punches, man.
You know what I'm saying? That's good, man. We all grow. And that came in time, right? It came with experience and sometimes seeing the bottom and knowing that there's a light through the dark. That's how you felt, like, and this would change it to hip-hop. Like, how did hip-hop grab it from you when you got out? Like, cause I know coming out incarceration, you're still thinking about that money and even how to get money even harder. But how did hip hop help you, like, change the transition of that demonic entity that's just trying to draw you in to back to where so many of our sisters and brothers are at right now?
Music is like a pair of sneakers. It come out every day, some new shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? If it's fire, you get it. If it's not, you let it go. But me, I perform and look at people and I know they're like focused on what I'm saying. So I know I have a message to deliver. You know, I ain't spitting no jokes, you know what I'm saying? I live what I'm saying. I'm just grateful and I'm blessed, man. That's all. I'm grateful and I'm blessed. It takes time to write the rhymes I write.
Hear that.
You know, it don't be overnight. So my shit is...
So that leads me to the next question. What's your freestyle skill from 1 to 10, be honest? Mine's really suck, man. I'm like a fucking 4.
Yeah, I'm not with the freestyle. Because, like, if you paying Young Thug and you paying Rich Homie the Quan this money for that bullshit, they spitting Designer 2. I don't care. Designer 2. You know, if they getting money for that shit, they spitting. I'm spitting shit that I know I live in and really bear witness. I need a dollar too. So my freestyles is money. You know what I mean?
Don't
but
any battles,
I don't do battles. You know what I mean? Cause my battles
you
is
Party Arty.
Party Arty, rest in peace. That's my guy. You know what I'm saying? May him sleep in peace. You know what I'm saying? That's my guy. But like battles, I can do that, but I don't do that. You know what I'm saying? I can literally. That's not my lane, but I can really hurt feelings with that, so that's why I don't do it. You know?
So tell me a story about your pops, man. Give me a good story about your pops to share, man, that you have fondest memories of.
Senior. It's my guy. Pop Deuce is the guy, man. Like, he ran around South Bronx, Wild Cowboys. He did all that. God bless him. He made it through the bullshit.
God bless.
You know? And now he's... You know, a changed man. He working. He's doing what he got to do. He got a house. He's driving. He's working. He's helping kids in the drug program. You know, he's a total different person. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's definitely my role. He's been my role model, and he's still my role model.
That's good. Yeah, I like the fact that you told me he's giving back, man. You know what I'm saying? From his experience to others that's going through the hardship and shit like that. So, you know, that's really, I like that because that's how I am upon my peoples, man.
Yeah, he keep me motivated.
You know what I'm saying? So that's positive right there. So do you have any siblings, like brothers, sisters?
I got a sister. Good. You know, me and her don't really go eye to eye, but I'm all there for her. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. You know, that's about it. I got 100 brothers. You know, I know there's a lot of funny, fake love running around, but I have 100 brothers. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? You gotta give love to give love, get love back. If they don't give it, then those you don't give. You know what I'm saying? But
and a lot of them support you, like doing when do you perform a lot?
I perform a lot. Most of the time, I perform. People work, so it'd be like difficult. You know what I mean? To bring everybody
be the best
out.
Days, right? Like they wanna...
You know what I'm saying? So you know, I've been trying to get a lot of venues for weekends to bring everybody around. You know what I'm saying? But it's cool. A lot of them they download my music. As long as everything is like still in rotation, they reposting, keeping me my name and my live and the message that I'm trying to deliver up, it's cool. You know?
So yeah. Do you still do open mics?
I haven't done an open mic in a minute. I did a show the other day.
Do you mind doing open mics?
I don't mind.
There's motherfuckers that I know personally that just be on some
I don't mind. I don't mind. Like I got some heat.
You ever been to the spot?
I did the spot. I did the
big
spot.
Shout out to him. I like one.
Yeah, shout out to the spot. I opened up for DJ Don DeMarco.
Okay.
Shout out to Don DeMarco. He gave me a little set. You know what I'm saying? They were doing the event Showcase Kings. I wasn't involved.
Like, it's expensive as shit.
Dude. Yeah, I was I was just chilling. Shout out to Mel Fraze. Fraze was there too. He caught some footage too. Milk DVD caught footage. I just, you know, he gave me an interview a while back and he said to come up, you know, he gave me a little set to show out. And I pulled up, showed out, gave my love and I left. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It was all love. Good looking, my dude. It was all love.
Fred the Godson was up in there.
T Dizzle. Fred the Godson was there that night also.
Because I do this spot. I know I be around the venues, man. I'm sorry if you don't know the name Dirty Promesa, but I'm
I know. I know.
The award too from Hip Hop Saison. Yeah. I'm performing Love is Love.
Yeah.
Up in there, my energy is, I'm considered hashtag energetic bullhorn, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Follow that shit.
You know what I'm saying? So I look at you and I try to find the kinks and instinct and spirit to like continue doing what I'm doing.
Appreciate that.
I see success. I can see your aura, man. Your aura shines bright as success, man. You speak with confidence, you know?
Yeah, so man.
That's what it is. It's all about positivity and confidence within yourself.
They say look at the mirror I've been looking at that shit for about 2 years now, man.
All right. So on that, man, let's go to the break, man. So that TV series, we out by Ultimate Studios right now, man. With EBurna, member from the Hot Boys, man. AVE Boys. Excuse my, I'll edit that. Don't worry about it. Yo, one. Sorry about that.
Yeah, we in the zone. Hot Boys, we hot too.
Welcome to the strip. Welcome to the strip. Just welcome to the strip.
Back on the Silk Dot TV series. EBurna in here. It's kind of hot up in here. Do the intermission. Try to get some air, some fresh air on our bodies, on our skin and stuff like that. We're up, recording up at Ultimate Studios right now, man. We're having a good interview with EBurna, one of the members from the AVE Boys, man. And my correction, if I got it, if I said Hot Boys, but he is hot. The whole team is hot, man. Everything's popping for him. Things are going good, man. Winning awards, meeting people, doing features with others like Papoose and others. You know what I'm saying? So I am inspired by you, my brother, man. And I'm honest to say it. You know what I'm saying? So thank you for being on the Silk Dot TV series right now, man.
Nah, thank you, brother.
You know what I'm saying? Can you tell me? Your life growing up in the Patterson Projects, man, in the housing area over here. Being next to Mount Haven, Mitchell's, Melrose. I know it got kind of crazy. I'm from the park in the middle. That's what everybody called it, you know what I'm saying? Christopher Courts, Marzab, 151, you know what I'm saying? But we all under the zip code 10451, so you know what I'm saying? That's what it is. So tell me, how was it, man, growing up over there?
I came up on Stratford. That's like on the Soundview side of the area. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, till I was like maybe 18, but I was in and out of Patterson. My father was from over here, my grandmother, and rest in peace and shit. You know, but Patterson is like beautiful, man. Like regardless of what's going on, a lot of violence and police brutality and murders on us, it's still beautiful out here.
So when you come back to the old hood, you know what I'm saying? Cause I know you're not residing there anymore, but you still go see family members. Like, what you think about all the damn police force on the strip? I just gotta ask those type of questions.
I don't give two shits about the cops.
You understand? But you know, we kind of look.
There's probably people I know who's officers. You know, I don't care. No. At the end of the day, they're gonna ride with them, so I gotta ride with the people that's been riding with me. You know, it's about us. Like, at the end of the day, it's about us.
And who's some of the guys you used to hang with, man, that you rode with, man, you know what I'm saying?
I've been around the best. Like, I'm good everywhere. I can go anywhere around any neighborhood and get respect. Coming from a neighborhood that doesn't get a lot of respect. So that's a plus. I'm just grateful. I'm valid. You know what I mean? It's hard to be valid everywhere.
The AVE Boys collectively put. Y'all got the album out? Y'all got an album out or anything?
Yeah, we got an album, a mixtape called We Got the Juice. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Produced by Chino on the beat, mixed and mastered by Bars Young Black.
No, shit.
It's on SoundCloud. Yeah, you can go on SoundCloud and get that. You know what I mean? Basically, like, all you gotta do is type in AVEBOYZENT.com. Yeah. And, you know, I got mad pages on Google that you could, like, surf on and, you know, see what's going on with us.
So some of the hot songs that you do have is called Dame De La Zuzu. What's that, Cougar? How you say that one? Dame De La Zuzu?
Dame De La Lu?
Dame De
La Lu. Yeah, Dame De La Lu.
I just got,
he said Dame De La Lu Dollar. He's Dame De La Lu.
Yo, that, yeah. Bill, yo, I'm not bad.
Yeah, shout out to Chino, like my boy Chino. He just like, it'd be crazy. We did it right here in the studio right here as we speak.
Right
shout
here,
out to Ultimate Studio, okay.
Bars,
Dollar, OPN, Freeze. You know the fucking drill. So like, and we just played it and Bars was like, fuck it, go do it. We did it. Like, that simple. It be that simple. Like, where I come from and the people that I'm around, it's that simple to do music. They don't want to let that simple people that can do things like that in the door. Because once we get in the door, we know what to do with the money that they're going to give us.
Loud pack. I've been with
life, I ain't coming down. Niggas wonder why we ain't around. Money move, money talks. You niggas ain't saying nothing. Say you got it, boy, you bluffing. I blew that shit like it wasn't nothing. 9mm came stock. You was shopping up at GameStop. I was live with 2K drop. 36 O's, the bass drop. Free bass, no free bass. I'm a half boy, you know I'm good. B-Ville, that's the hood. Marlboro, where I'm bred from. I want it all, give me the loaf. I need the breadcrumbs. Add it up, nigga, count it. Sneaker box, my accountant. In the jungle, you can find me. Burning with me right beside me. We came from the street. We blew up the track. We blew up the track. We gave out the heat. Now we need the bag. We need the bag. We came from nothing. And we turned it to something. We turned it to something. Now we want everything that we never had. We never had. We need the bag. 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 Joe White Production, what up? Get him. My baby girl said get to the bag. So I loaded the mag, ran in the spot like where is the bag? You a dope boy, I'm an ad boy, better pay your taxes. You lose your life when the ratty flashes. I stay drifting, designer fashion. Switching lanes in a modern classic. It's burning, baby, yeah, I've been around the best. Yes! I came from the bottom, straight from the bottom. Yes! I'm so Bronx, but they think I'm from Harlem. Shout out to Tyson. Free the G's locked out on indictments.
What?
Free the G's locked out on indictments. We came from the streets. We blew out the trap. We gave out the heat. Now we need the bag. We came from nothing. And we turned it to something. Now we want everything that we never had.
What?
We need the bag. I need the bag. You need the bag. We need the bag. I need the bag.
You understand? Like, we're going to take care of the people that need to get taken care of. We're going to open up stores. We're going to take care. You don't got a job. You got a job now. You understand? Like, this is why they don't want to give a person like me or anyone I'm around with a deal that deals with music.
That's the first time I heard that, man.
And that's just the truth. Like, I know a lot of...
It just sounds truthful to it, man.
I know a lot of big-time rappers that's like street bars, have businesses but not under their name or their face, because once their face or their name is displayed, the business won't be made. You know what I'm saying? They'll be hating on them because it's Cameron. They be hating on them because it's Raekwon the chef. You know what I'm saying? So now Raekwon and Cameron gotta put their aunts or their hood, they longtime friend to run the business so they can make money. That's not cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, it got to be to where you hear EBurna the Star, AKA Elliot, you know what I'm saying? I get my respect the way I need it. You know what I'm saying? Right or wrong, I made it right. Respect.
I'm going to do it again. Finish it off. And give me your emotion, your feels on how you feel about just remembering the song and everything. Cougar.
Cougar. Everyone needs one. That's my Bronx state of mind.
Mm-hmm.
That's just my Bronx state of mind.
The Blaze.
Man.
There you go.
The Blaze is like, I put all kind of currents in one form and shot one fire out. You know what I'm saying? Like, Blaze was just the Blaze.
No hook, nothing, just straight through.
No hook, straight through it. Hurt. Like, the Blaze was it. Shout out to everybody on the Blaze, NASCAR, Acito, Cashflow, mm-hmm. Flo, Chino, and me. You know what I'm saying? Crazy. on the flow. Shot the video.
Blaze. I'm gonna hear that blaze, huh?
Damn, the blaze.
What's that? New titty?
New Yeti. I got a song, New Yeti. You know, I got a lot of heat, you know what I'm saying? You go on SoundCloud, but I got a song, New Yeti, like I dedicated that to like the foreign rappers that's not here. Party Artie, rest in peace, Big Pun.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, it's old school, anticipated beat. Shout out to Chino.
Chino does most of the beats for you?
Like, I don't get on nobody if it ain't Chino. If it's fire, you know, like, if it's fire, okay, cool. You know, I might, you know, if it's original, you know, I don't like to, like, anything can happen. You jump on a YouTube beat, that should do a million views. Now you got to pay back the money. Like, I work too hard to be paying back anything that I ain't trying to get even deal with. You know what I'm saying? So.
What about Chop? What's up with Chop? Because that sound like Chop.
Chop. That shit, yeah. That was Chino's whole concept.
Chino. Everything ain't one. Ave boys. Ha.
They said in them clowns, I'm gunning them down. If I'm in your strip, I broke up a pound. Nickels and dimes, I covered the order. Niggas a slaughter, running your daughter. Holding the way while I make my escape. Moving that dope while we getting this cake. I'm around, catch me state to state. Hammers to the brick, nigga breaking on the plate.
We pull up on the block, jump and fuck the cops. We looking for ops, too many shots, non-stop. When the chopper go chop, 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 chop. The chopper go chop, chop, chop.
Tryna get me, tryna put money on my head. Tell them niggas to come and get me. Soon as I see them, the niggas they dead. Don't fuck with my bread, don't fuck with my niggas. Smoking dope, drinking liquor. Load up clips for the next mission. Walk up on them, then I get them, wet them. I call up my niggas to pick up the shells. Lord, send me a sign. I'm living in hell. That chopper go chop, 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 chop. It fuck up the block. You hit them shots, you won't feel a thing and then your body drop. But I cocaine, niggas leave you. Go get the burner, I'ma get burner. He'll do the squeezing. That chopper go chop, 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 chop. That nigga ain't we pull up on the block. Jump and fuck the cops. We looking for ops. Too many shots, non-stop.
Chino made came up with the whole concept, the whole video, everything, directed it, everything. Like, I just filled in the blanks. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's my bro. He needs help to get filled in the blanks. I fill in the blank.
Pac juice.
Man.
Nah, it's basically
silly. Like Pac juice came about a drink that we made. You know, shout out to Christina. She made a drink and it was like, whoa. And it was Pac juice, and I got the 40 below, so it was like, I was feeling like Pac at the time. So it was just like, fuck it, we gonna do the new juice. And after we did it, I seen a lot of people do it. You know what I'm saying? So we like really didn't promote it like that, cause it was like.
No video for that?
Not yet, not yet. I still can do it. I'm not signed. I can do whatever the fuck I want to do.
Right. The Bank featuring Papoose. How that came about?
Damn, Papoose. That's my
nigga.
Shout out to Papoose.
Time.
Nah, Papoose is a real nigga. Papoose is a real nigga. My manager, I don't know how she did it, but she did it. She found a door open where it was like I could put a verse with him and still get a credit line where get money with it. So what he did was, this is the same verse that he did on Love and Hip Hop when he was in the booth with Remy and shit. He did that verse and sent it to Chino. Chino heard his verse, made a beat to his verse. We sent it to Bars. Bars put it together. I came in and finished the verse and I pushed it to him, which made it valid. And then he made it where I could sell it for a dollar and we both get a cut.
Good.
Shout out to Papoose.
Yo, so we're gonna take a break right now. So the TV series, we got EBurna right here from one of the members from the EBurna, man. So the TV series.
And let's shoot that video too, my nigga. What's up, yo?
We back to the last segment of Sort That TV series, where it's called Fast Flash. I just asked EBurna right here, man, from one of the members from the EBurna, a couple of questions, a little 10 questions, you know what I'm saying? Answer them or not, but just answer them. You know, it's a funny part of the segment, is just to give a little warm feeling to the show, you know what I'm saying? So that's what it is. So let's go. Let's go. Are you single?
Nah. No single.
No single?
I'm in a relationship.
Serious relationship?
Yep.
Okay. Do you have kids?
I got a beautiful daughter.
God bless.
How's she? She bad.
Okay. Revolvers or automatics?
I like it all. My name EBurna. My name EBurna. I fuck with a revolver though.
I love a revolver.
You know what I'm saying? The boot stay with you and shit. Mm-hmm. But it be a lot of shit going on. It's police shit, so I wouldn't mind a 50 in a clip.
Alright.
Fucking chopper.
How much do you rate your freestyle? 1 to 10. I know I asked you that, but again.
I ain't putting my shit in no rate. My top five is Beanie, Seagull, Tupac, Big Pun, DMX, and what's my other nigga?
Nah.
Styles P. Good looking, Bars. Yeah, my bad, I'm high, man. Styles P, that's it. Like, that's my rate. If, you know, that's my rate.
A dollar question, money question. What would you rather see, Harriet Tubman or Ali on a $20 bill?
Ali.
Ali?
Because Harriet Tubman should be, I'm keeping it all the way 100. Harriet Tubman should be on the Metro card. Yo, niggas gonna be mad at me, whatever. Harriet Tubman should be on the Metro card. I'm keeping it all the way 100. If you're gonna take it there. She should be on the Underground Railroad, which is the train station. You know what I'm saying? Give her the Metro card. Ali could take a $20 bill.
Like, yo, when people see this, they might push for that, man. I'm saying,
you know what I'm saying?
This shit is real. Do you believe in conspiracies? 9/11.
Yes.
JFK.
Yes. Martin Luther King. Yeah.
Oh no, but they found out. Well, he's Malcolm X.
I mean, Malcolm X was a hell of a.
Man,
oh man.
No longer conspiracy. Those ain't no Malcolm. Longer conspiracies anymore, man. You know what I'm saying? Are you political? You get political sometimes amongst certain people.
I came up politically.
Yeah.
Been around political, the way of living was a culture of political.
You read a lot of books while you were incarcerated?
Super books. I read a lot of books. I had no choice but to read books. I wrote a book myself, I just ain't push it out yet.
Okay. Will you be voting this year?
Nah, I don't vote, man. That shit don't make a difference, man.
You don't? That's personal belief. Favorite childhood song? I'm talking about Twinkle Little Star type man.
The only song that brings me back to where I would need to go back is like Ghostface Killah and Mary J. Blige. All that I got is you.
Nah. Let's go back to Bunny Hopping days. Easter when you used to love being dressed up. And
I mean, you know, I was.
What's your favorite song, man?
I was open off Michael Jackson.
Michael?
Like Michael was my
younger,
nigga.
Right?
Smooth Operator. You know, Billie Jean. That was my shit. Curl, head top, glove, all that.
Prince was mixed in there, or you grew to like Prince?
I really wasn't into Prince. My mom's Purple Rain was cool, but I really was like looking at Prince like this, I think he looking like Michael Jackson. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think Prince is trying to be like Michael.
A copy of James Brown anyway.
So yeah, James Brown's the man.
You know what I'm saying?
Hands down, he was the
that
man.
That motherfucker lived forever, even while he was dead. He was still alive.
Yeah, James Brown was the man, hands down. Feet work was crazy.
So, do you write to beats or write without a beat? What's best for you? I prefer my best ones when it's I don't got no beats.
It all depends on the mood. Like, it's plenty of times I hit, you know, hear the beat and just write right there. Then it's time, I'm blessed. I got Chino on the beat. I could get thrown a beat and sit on it. You know what I'm saying? And just make my hit. You know what I'm saying? But then it's like, I could be in the, I'll keep replaying it in my brain. I work, so I'll just be saying the bar over and over and then come with a new one, come up with a new one. Then at the end of the day, I write it out. You know what I'm saying? Then be like, yo, Chino, I got this. I let him hear it. He be like, all right, boom, boom, and send me that. And then it's over. Like, he'll give me the hook. Like, it's the chemistry is crazy. It's too easy. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're not going to give it to me because it's too easy, and I'm letting you know that it's too easy.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? If I say it's too hard, it's they're not going to let me get it, so I'm not going to tell you the truth. Fuck it.
Yo, so my final question to you, man. Thank you for being on the show, man.
Nah, thank you,
my
brother.
My final question to you, man. What show are you on right now?
What show?
What show is this right now you on?
I'm on a Sota TV series.
I thank you for that, man.
You know what I'm saying? With Dirty Promesa.
And this is EBurna, man, right here. Remember from the Ad Boys, man. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna close it out. One of his music songs, right? His compositions with him and Chino. Yo, let's break it out. We up at Ottoman Studios, man, located at 381 Canal Place. You know what I'm saying? If you want to get bookings like that. Yo, boss, tell him where you like to get bookings, man. How do you get bookings up in here, man? Yo?
I'm going to fly to you like I'm Superman to go.
Get in.
Nah. We're working now, please. 143rd Street, Bronx, New York, 10451. I'm out of here.
Mix and master, man. He the man to do it for you, man. I'm telling you, man. Just give him, you know, your time and he'll work with you, yo. Don't be in a rush. If you're in a rush, get the hell out of here. Go somewhere. Go to Quad. Go downtown or somewhere.
On that note, man, I'm Dirty Promesa. This is Sota TV series. We out, man. Second season. Still filming. Let's go.
Ave Boys.
Chain up. Everything ain't one. Ave Boys. Ha.
They said in them clowns, I'm gunning them down. If I'm in your strip, I broke up a pound. Nickels and dimes, I covered the order. Niggas a slaughter, running your daughter. Holding away while I make my escape. Moving that dope while we getting this cake. I'm around, catch me state to state. Hammers to the brick, nigga breaking on the plate.
We pull up on the block. Don't be fuck the cops. We looking for too many shots, non-stop. When the chopper go chop, 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 chop. The chopper go chop, chop, chop.
Niggas tryna get me, tryna put money on my head. Tell them niggas to come and get me. Soon as I see them, the niggas they dead. Don't fuck with my bread, don't fuck with my niggas. Smoking dope, drinking liquor. Load up clips for the next mission. Walk up on them, then I get them, wet them. I call up my niggas to pick up the shells. Lord, send me a sign. I'm living in hell, that chopper go chop, 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 chop. It fuck up the block. You hit them shots, you won't feel a thing and then your body drop. For that cocaine, niggas leave you. Go get the burner, I'ma get burner. He'll do the squeezing. That chopper go chop, 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 chop. That nigga ain't
we pull up on the block. Don't be fuck the cops. We looking for too many shots, non-stop. Niggas start running, they talking about 30s, they talking about 50s, they talking about 100s. Niggas ain't gunning. That 4-5 do the job, but that chopper go chop, chop, chop. I don't pursue the law, Tony Dan.
eyes up. Who the boss? Ain't taking a loss. Nah. We kicking down doors. We ain't ringing bells. Nah. My name ring bells. Put money on the sale. We got them for sale.
10K.
I call up my niggas to pick up the shells.
Pick up the shells.